I was trying to figure out how in the world we could have 16 people at the dinner table and with COVID and everything for Christmas dinner, and I couldn't figure it out, and the only space I could think of was the garage. And it seemed to me that it was, the walls were too dirty and that wouldn't work, and I thought, well, why don't we just paint a scene on the garage? And I immediately thought of an Alpine village. And so I was telling my daughter in Washington, who is an artist, about this idea, and she came down here, and I found her in here one morning at 7:30, it was like 36 degrees, and she had started this mural and she did the whole thing. And I only did one tree and was exhausted. But she did the whole thing, standing on a ladder to paint the sky. She's got Santa Claus going across the moon with his reindeer, and Santa's workshop, and our seven great-grandchildren, ages 6 to 1, have all painted on the bottom of this workshop. Almost every member has done something, and the little children, my daughter and Charlotte, Millie, worked with them with these pine cones, and this is their little workshop over here, and they have made pine trees, Christmas trees, for the Christmas dinner. It's going to be buffet, everybody can serve themselves, go home if they feel safer that way, or eat outdoors if it's a good day. And that's the way it worked out, but Dee Dee Kaufman was the one who painted it, and we hope Santa Claus approves.